Williams, stout defense, threw it to himself. Oh, he's eviscerating the Celtics inside. Wow. You want in a superstar, Doris?
6'11", 240. You stand him up. He says, no problem. I'm going to go around you, put it off the window. How about this? Looks like he's in a gym in Athens just playing by himself. And the bench has the same reaction as Mark Jones.
He's never been the best athlete, but again, he's had so many knee issues. You wonder about that ability to play both ends. Here's Giannis spinning. Oh, and he throws it down. He just stuffed Hernan Gomez's stocking.
Just watch as he gains it. Watch this now. Now there, see, he knew he couldn't take it right away. He just hesitated, forced the defensive guys to relax.
Three-pointers continue to be attempted here for the Celtics. Antetokounmpo! Oh, with a left hand, throws it down.
Pump fake, kick out. Chris Middleton intercepts, drops it off to Giannis! The gift that keeps on giving.
A little something here. Here's a mint for the pull.
Oh. Ooh. Forceful.
Giannis, 27 years of age, now in his ninth season, 6'11 and 242.
Five reasons why not us. Boston, Milwaukee, Philly.
Giannis throws it down.
And Giannis here against Kuminga tries to pull the chair and ended up getting it flushed on his head as Giannis got fouled clearly by both guys.
That you don't work hard in the zone, but he feels like the guys are active in it. He also gave credit to assistant coach Mike Dunlap. We got a pause there for Giannis.
2 points, here's two of them a moment ago against Billy.
There's not much you can do about that. Again, that's just size, strength. He puts that shoulder into you because it's that low center of gravity. Just enough to knock you back.
But he's mastered it.
Final few seconds, here's Giannis at the end of the corner. Giannis! Ooh. Exclamation point to end the third.
Since a slow start, Giannis has been 8 of 11.
Oh! Wow!
Same expression.
Good greatness, Giannis!
Yeah, I mean, Kelly Olynyk tried to challenge him, but he kind of jumps by him. See if he kind of used Olynyk's shoulder to kind of get a boost like Dr. J did with Bill Walton back in 76.
Bobby clears, leaving the break. Here comes Giannis. Falls, team ahead! Oh! Throws it down!
Take the A-train!
Wow! So Capella with a left ankle sprain, missing his fifth consecutive game tonight. They are 0-4 without him. He started the final six. Oh my goodness.
Beautiful jam inside by Giannis.
Watch this again.
Quick move here by Antetokounmpo. Just right on the head of John Collins here.
Trying to get to the basket every time now, and that time drew the defenders and talked about Brandon Clark's ability to finish around the rim.
Giannis to himself! Oh, get out of here! Get out of here!
I was trying to extend that back by his ear.
13th year in the association.
Well, you see it. The Sixers making an adjustment.
Hello, Philly. Giannis is in town.
See how he got downhill and he forced Embiid to him, and then Embiid.
They did last year, and you know his role last year, coming off the bench. He knew that coming into this season.
Giannis throws his head. Look out below.
Lobs it up top to Grant Williams. Williams has to hoist it up, and just grazes the rim. Remember, the Celtics doing this without. Oh, what a pass and finish! Holiday on target from half court. And Antetokounmpo throws it down.
And the Bucks have a shot at the last bucket. Flushes it in with authority.
Really, I mean, the Kings have done a great job defensively, but you know how hard it is to stop Giannis Antetokounmpo when he gets out in the open floor and
deck. He was pushed back about 3 feet.
Backdoor look again.
Oh, wow, Giannis. My goodness, Giannis.
But he can shoot the basketball. He's got a couple threes and 6 points. Antetokounmpo! Once again, will jackhammer it home.
Yeah, Giannis now, he is just taking advantage of Edward.
So Lisa, Steven, right before the timeout, we saw contagiousness on the offensive end.
Nothing's too high for Giannis. It looked like Grayson was going to throw this.
And it's picked up by Giannis, who is the fifth leading rebounder. In addition, as we said before, to the second leading scorer in the league. Oh, take it in and drop a sledgehammer. It's up number one.
Length on full display right here by Giannis. Was able to attack the rim. Not a lot of.
Here's Antetokounmpo right down Main Street for the slam. My goodness, how on earth do you stop that?
Oh my gosh. Giannis, how about this play? From the free throw line, one dribble, two steps. Good night.
Now they were up by 21 on Friday. It was that man that helped them come back. Derrick Rose, he had the season-high 23 points and the season-high 30 minutes. Giannis Antetokounmpo has left them. The defense has not left the Bucks. Giannis looking to rattle the Big Apple just a bit.
He's doing this against Drew Holiday. That's not easy to do.
Giannis gonna take Lopez, the one-handed hammer, and he might have brought the whole toolbox on that one. Giannis on the push. Up against Vanderbilt. Yes! Good gracious, Giannis!
Here he is with a quick crossover and the long euro, throw it off the glass to myself, and becomes like a lob play right there.
True, somehow dribbling through traffic. And Giannis! Oh! Thunder is done!
Four ties, six lead changes. It's Irving in the paint, point blank range. Middleton ahead. Giannis! Propping it down hard as he took to the air.
No one is. This is a free train right here.
See all of them in Cleveland this year.
Miami playing some inspired basketball. Antetokounmpo throws it down and the foul. Giannis with a chance for a three-point play.
Would push off on Tucker as he was going over to set the screen, but that's a punctuation mark. Sort of discarded Tucker there. Got away with that. Oh my.
Under 30% from three in that series.
Harden wants it. Can't hit the three. Rebound, Connaughton.
Giannis catches it right in stride and goes in for the dunk and one.
Hot start for the Bucks, scoring inside and in transition. In this contest, by 10, Middleton goes down low. The rookie has tried to defend Giannis Antetokounmpo, who drops the anvil and puts it down.
It's not fair. One dribble by the rook. Here's your poster. I'll sign it after the game. Look at this. Just one dribble and just rise it up. Johnson is.
They have hit five of their last seven.
Oh my goodness! Giannis!
No, and it's the explosion, the speed. I mean, again, that's two guys similarly sized, and it's easy for him.
He didn't have that second. And that's not taking anything away from Tobias, but when James Harden gets in the floor, oh my God.
Antetokounmpo! Big finish!
He's going for it. And one! Giannis putty bucket and one!
Got moved like a matchstick. Get out of my way, son. I see you, Giannis.
It went 52 years in between hosting Christmas Day games, 1968 to 2020. Giannis in transition.
Oh, Fakes, drives, smashes it.
Initially, when that left Chris's hands, I thought that was a bad pass. I thought that thing was going to sail clearly out of bounds.
Oh, Dunk City in Milwaukee.
Top of the square. And then great baseline move and power through.
Two times he's led the league in blocks. He's had a year where he led the league in rebounding.
Oh, Giannis with authority. Back him up. Spin. No miss. Allen Law. Oh!
That's what continuation is right there.
It certainly Amen. Looked that way. Oh, what a pass! And Giannis with the finish.
This is actually my first time here at Little Caesars Arena. I've watched the Pistons play so many times at the Palace. Oh, Giannis, the rim rattler. The Wolves have led the entire way here in this first half. Giannis, they're giving him that space. Back in town, Towns, 17. Now for Giannis. Bang. Step through move. Attacking the rim. Giannis.
Take that, concert pianist.